greedy bitch, why would you? Why would you do that? Why would you do that?
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to figure out how to make this true ending trigger, because you gotta tell truth and lie in a certain way to get it to work. We gonna try, but I don't know. We are headed for chapter 10 out of 11. Chapter 9 was kind of long. I think chapter 10 is gonna be kind of long. They taking bosses we already fought and souping them bitches up and throwing them right back at us. I don't like this shit. Like the video. I don't know why I just did that, bro. I looked at my hands. They felt like the Mickey Mouse gloves. I did the noise, and it is what it is, bro. Okay. I didn't do anything else since the last episode. All I did was eat lunch, pop right back over. What I did read is that there's kind of a, what they call diminishing returns once you move certain attributes past level 60. I'm nowhere near that. My highest is like 43. I don't think we'll reach that.
Is this the Relic of Trismegistus? You know, it's the strangest feeling. I think I've been here before. Maybe I haven't gotten all my memories back after all. I don't know exactly what's going on, but someone was dragged away from here.
We have to follow. Hurry!
Ain't no way y'all do two of them. Grease crazy. Three butterflies. Nuts. I'll take it. He scared me. He scared me. I ain't gonna lie. He scared me. Prairie window so goddamn small in this shit. He seemed a little upset, didn't he? I had quartz iron used. I got amulet iron used. It's a little bit different out here right now. I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
Think about this.
I already know the answer because I cheated.
Look close.
We already cheated and looked up the answer in the last episode, so I already remembered it. It felt good too. Felt so good. That's gonna break. He just overpowered my heavy attack. That's funny as shit. They always do that though. Yo, is this game serious, bro? That just shot me. Something shoot me out of the way. What's up, brother? What's up, buddy? Hit me. And your little homie just sat back in that corner and let it happen. Bust you up real nice. How you doing? Poor guy. He deserved that. He ain't even move. My last episode for today. I'm getting ready to hit the movie, so we're on a streak. You're gonna end up seeing the two videos that I was working on like probably really late. This game sucks. I don't want to break the streak, so y'all might mess around and see 2K and then Lies of P both late night or midnight. That's the plan. Hey, I'm just gonna leave it alone. The game ain't messing with me and I ain't messing with it, bro. That's what it is. That's what it is, y'all. Is this worth it, though? Gemini's iron protection. I'm not using no weapon buffs and shit when I'm fighting bosses. I'm just out here damn near butt naked nasty with it. In fact, now is probably a good time to equip ready to be using those. Damn, why that shit work so much? Like, things like this would be valuable. That could be all this. You know what I mean? So we have the one for overheat right now. We can do shockbreaker disruption here. Wasn't an exit out down here? I thought there was. No? Okay, then. There is. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Ooh. They some hoes. They some hoes for, there's not even a stargazer out here. I see the dookie.
Death has come for you.
You Feel like that, then.
I'll kill you, just like Big Brother wants.
Damn. You're not gonna let me use my shit? Yeah, they're really some bitches. Y'all some bitches.
Even if we just fight five times, you're going down.
Man, these dudes is all ridiculous. Yeah, damn. The hell? Wow, y'all some bitches.
This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out.
I'm just trying to heal. Y'all some, hey, this part right here is some bullshit. I ain't gonna lie. I can't even.
What?
That, yeah, listen.
I'll kill you.
That right there is cheese. Because of the decay. All right, so I need to first and foremost. Damn, we're far. Okay, let's go in our bag. We don't need this one. What we do need, though, is, where is it? The instant repair. Definitely need that. I'm good on the wish done. Let's give him a fire attack. Let's change mine to fire too. My job is to get one of these people out here as soon as possible.
Should I break his neck or his arms first? I'll take him to quest. It's so cheap, bro. What? How did you break out of the stunt so quickly? How did he break out of that, man? I got greedy. Oh, my cheese. Poop squirt, bro. Right off top. Just gotta move a different way, my boys. Oh, hey. Man, it ain't worth it.
It ain't worth it. I'ma leave it alone, brother. Down here. Down here. You take no damage. And they get leashed.
Alright, demonstration time. Who wants to watch this guy break up?
Okay. If they bunched up like that, I really appreciate it.
This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out.
These two like this. Move. Is this game serious, bro?
Throwables for the win, my boys. We're gonna get him this time. We're gonna get him. I got the sauce.
guy with the electricity first. You know what? I really don't know who I want to target first. All three of them got a different element. They're really pussies, bro. All three.
To watch this guy break apart. To watch this guy break up.
You stabbed me through the shit. Got me with that shit again. He got me with that bullshit again. It's playing like some hoes. They all had low health though. Well, like low for bosses, they all had low health, but it was,
I give up. Just don't kill me.
Culmination of all the bitchery at once, you know? There. That's the side we're already on. All right, tell me something.
Oh, amazing.
I didn't expect you to thrash those rabbit fellows, too. You're here looking for Geppetto, aren't you? The fox and the cat have got that old man. They took the submarine from that dock over there. They probably went to the alchemist's isle. There should be another one. You should commandeer it. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. Oh. Good choice.
Can we just rob him?
Alidoro.
Shut the fuck up, man. You ain't got nothing I could use. Imagine being this useless. I definitely sold King Flame Fuoco's shit. Yeah, I sold all the shit. Fuoco. I could have used King Flame Fuoco shit.
It was a total attack. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the Fox, the Cat, and Alidoro too. I don't even want to guess what they might be planning, pal. This way must lead to their headquarters, shall we?
I got some quartz I need to spend.
Hey, look! That lever resembles... Yes! It seems we can use it to call a submarine.
Beasted for 15 minutes, bro.
Listen, pal. Nice landing, but let's not make it a habit. What the? Hey, it's Sophia.
You're a clever one, so it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey. I became his tool a long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far. Not to save Croft, but to save me. I felt guilty about that. But I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. Perhaps in death, they will reunite. In peace, I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one. If you find my body, please help me find peace. My guidance ends here. After images of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo, please be careful. Can't hold out forever, but I'll support you.
Saying this shit.
I want to go home. I don't want to leave him. How many sleeps till Daddy's back? 10 sleeps? 20?
Soon enough. You know he's quite busy. While you leave, why don't you leave him your friend? His name is Romeo.
Hi. Are you training to be a stalker too? Let's practice together. Call me Lampwick. He didn't even come to your graduation. I don't care if an old man like that kicks the bucket. Don't say that. It's nice you got any family at all.
Damn, deadbeat ass dad.
Oh, she's here. Grab her.
You know, his Goku shit.
Please teach me how to use a sword. You're a legendary stalker.
Ugh, so annoying. Germany, get rid of them. I'm off.
Now I see a monster back there in the distance. You see that with the scorpion claws? What is this big ass thing over here? It's got shit everywhere.
No. I'm sorry. I was too late. I wish I got here sooner. If I had known this would happen.
Things don't mind if I walk right past these bitches. I ain't fighting y'all. Ain't in the mood. Get out of here. See me and all that. I done gave up. I'm just grabbing all these free. I ain't mean to do that. Oh, they shooting them. That is wild damage. Wow. Man, fuck this. That's wild damage. Actually still hit me. Oh, says something. What's wild about this whole shit? I had a clear path up the steps and I decided to come down here and get items and I paid for my greed. Get dumbass bitch. Good, they all got pulled. Thank you very much. Just watch a dog disappear. I'm not smoking crack, am I? Y'all see all that, right? Must be behind me or something. I hear that shit. I don't know if this is gonna have any impact on the game going forward, but we're gonna destroy these because I'm in a petty mood. I'm feeling so petty right now. We're gonna take down all the cannons! Man the cannons, pussies! He ain't even reacting to the fact that I just knocked this man's head off. Guys up here. This is in the event that we die and we need to run back up here. I really don't want to deal with these cannons again. Just to tell y'all, this is more of a security measure. We future-proofing. I mean, the guys will be standing here, but I don't think the cannons will respawn. If they do, then I'm gonna feel like a complete idiot, and I hope that's not the case. This soundtrack's really good on here, too. And they just said, we're gonna make them come on. What's your moves? You're huge. You're a big guy. You have a lot of HP.
Oh,
tank. Bro, this is a tank. He's a complete tank. This is crazy. Man, all his attacks are so damn slow. Whoa, that's different. Okay, he beat my ass smoothly, quickly, professionally. Fuck this game, this chapter. The devs. You amazing devs. Y'all could kiss my ass just for that particular section right there. How could you do that to somebody? Glad I took out those cannons. That guy has so much damn HP, it don't make no sense. Right side. Some shock attacks. He's affected by fire. And they're really wild, honestly, for having you run past all these enemies to get to this guy. Like, that's really cheese. I respect you. Like, I mean, look at that shit. I didn't even know which one he was doing. Man, oh my God, bro. Cut this. I might quit this. Damn. What the fuck are they expecting from some? Yo, his health bar is so goddamn big. I don't know why I do this. I really don't. He does shock. I mean, I'm hoping, because he got all that armor on, as you do damage, it breaks off or something, and then you start doing more. That's the only thing I could think of, because I don't know how they expect somebody to beat him when he got a million health. That shit is insanity. Some poor soul didn't know to take those cannons out and had to run past these people again. I know it. Thank you. almost caught my ass. Damn it! Wait a minute. Can't even dodge that shit, man. The timing is so weird. Dodging. This is not a parry fight, bro. Damn it, I fat fingered. It's over. I got no heals. We heal. We'll parry when he goes red, I guess. And you can't even predict which one. I don't know what raid attack's coming, bro. That's the fucking problem. Oh my god. I don't know if he's gonna do the sweet chin or he going Hulk Hogan my shit, man. Oh my goodness. It's not funny. This is bullshit. Oh. bro. If I find out that, you know what? Zigzags and I get bit and shit. Alright, just dodge. Now, I don't know if my dodge is gonna be slower with this heavy weapon. It probably will. Let's find out. Okay, thanks, gang. Can't even. All right. Look at his reach, bro. Thanks, gang. I appreciate it. You can't, yo, that combo is. When did he do that? When did you do that? Bitch. God. Oh, thanks. I really appreciate it. I actually love when you guys do that one. It's the best. Awesome. It's amazing. Oh, great. Brilliant. You didn't do the double? You didn't do it? Bitch. I tried to hurry up and puppet string him. I didn't think he was gonna be able to get up that fast. And I felt like I was hitting him, but it wasn't doing no damage because I was hitting the damn thing when it's on. Alright, bro. This is our everything else was a demo. This is the full game. Right here, watch this. You mean? Keep your dodge just right, you be straight. I just threw bombs at him at the end. Wasn't paying no attention. He's trash, bro. I can't believe I lost him all them times. I'm gonna be honest, this dude's garbage, bro. He's garbage, bro. Look at him. Trash ass bitch. Did it. strength. Give it up. Was asked for, bro. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I would have been dodging earlier and figured out his patterns. I could have probably beat him in 3 tries, but instead it took like 16. Don't judge me. We stuck to it, though. We love you, God. All these damn bosses in one episode is a little nuts. Load up on shit. Try to stock up that last episode. We used a shit ton of bombs and then the antidotes or whatever they are, so I gotta replenish those because I might need those. That dude was hitting me one time and filling up my shock meter, and I know I got equipment. See, I haven't even been looking at my equipment because I probably had some stuff I could have put on. To slow that down. Matter of fact, hold on, equipment. Yeah, man, shit like this.
The bosses were calm.
All right, send me some good shit, man. How many I got? I got 26 in my bag. Need 20 more. 30 more of those. Probably some of those. We got plenty of those. And then, which one of these cost? Yeah. That's a shot. That does stagger damage. This boss fight's gonna go. I hope we're at the end of the chapter. I can't tell you if we are or not. It kind of feels like it. They just been throwing out bosses. Boom, 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 boom. Now, we didn't get to use any star fragments, so I know it's not the final boss. Those are just like little teasers and shit. Struggling all episode. Damn. Tell y'all what I was doing. I was trying to get them to hit their own people. Okay. Not good. Can't see shit. Thanks, game. Fucking assholes, bro. Sometimes the camera is going to screw you. You won't be able to see because of the camera. Now, I didn't realize that there was one of those badge doors over there, so it's on me. But, yeah. Let's draw everybody. This is killing me.
Thank you.
was hoping it would. Why'd you roll towards him? Me that I could have just stood on this. Wow, I could have ran right past that. I didn't get my shit, bro. I thought I picked it up. I didn't pick it up. Obstacles and shit, this feels like the last job. So. there's more cannons. There's two of y'all. I hadn't. I think I had to do that. I could have probably just ran past, but I didn't want to have any surprises once we got to the end of this little section. And of course, my headphones are about to die. Right when we get to this part, of course that happens. Now we gotta be ghetto. Go back to the hood with the earbuds, bro. Although these are absolutely way more comfortable than the other ones. I like to be able to move around. Can't do that with these. It's all good though. Thank you. Yeah, if I get up here and something shoot me and kill me off, bro, like the whole series is over. I'm not joking. I can't imagine playing this game if your pulse heals didn't recharge. You know, my guess is that door down there doesn't even work. So I'm not going to go back down there because I know it doesn't work. Shit. Convenient for there to be a gunner there. Oh, awesome. It's just amazing. Or first shit. All the way back here, but we got a shortcut. I don't know if we're gonna finish this. I don't care what's in that. I kind of do. I knew it was gonna be something I didn't need, but I thought it might be quartz or something like that. Just never know what it's gonna be. Stop going for backstabs and shit. This shit got my nerves messed up. Somewhere there's a bridge to cross, so we have to come all the way back down to cross the bridge.
That was there.
almost got up here with me. All right, music has changed. Drastically. He just ran across
casually.
This all leads down there anyway, I guess. I'm not fighting that dude right now. I need to get to a safe spot so I can get off this goddamn game. I'm stuttering this shit. We come back and fight him later. Hopefully there's a stargazer coming up right here. And I'll remember to come back and fight that guy. I know he got some quartz on him.
I'm not going back. It's... What? Thanks.
Fight your boy. Maybe. There was one up here, right? Alright, guys, I got to get off. I had a headache. This game hates me and it hates you. Thumbs up. We'll see y'all later. Peace.